Well, it's been a day already. Got home about 5 or 5:30 the time I got to bed this morning. We got up and got the 5-ton finished up, got the Corolla all finished up and got them over in the car show. Now we're headed to the Hurricane Sand Dunes. If you remember that good-looking lad I had with me last night, he decided to scatter his Arctic Cat Teryx, or T-Rex, whatever they call those things, up on the dunes. He lost a ball joint, so we're gonna get out there and get him and his crew gathered up, get them off the sand dunes, get them back to town for cold Mountain Dew, some shade. It's kind of warm today. But we'll take you along for the ride. All right, well, we made it down to fuel up. After driving all night, bumming around all day, it's time to get a little fuel down to the Maverick. So we're gonna get the old Cherokee fueled up and we're gonna head up there and see how soft the sand is. It hasn't been too bad lately. Buddy B's Bakery and the Davis Farmers Market. Yeah, we're all out and about doing work today. Yeah, we got it in Davis Farmers Market and Buddy B's Bakery, so you should be able to find it in any of those places. If not, I'll be back. I mean, I could be back to work at the house in the next hour or so. Maybe see if I can call you back. If you can't get it at Muddy B's, I'll call you back when I get back towards the house and see where you made it to.
Alright.
Yep.
Bye.
I'm not gonna get through here. I'm in a den defender. Yep. Good. It didn't hurt anything. Just a little minor scrape. The site's not even done up. Just remember, everything behind the back seat can end up in the back seat. Just saying.
Thank you.
There he goes. Had to get a little tug up over that one.
Oh, here's yours. It's fell down between the seats.
Got a little bit of a dingleberry on the rim. Well, not got straight with the hammer, and got a little bit of a dingleberry there on the thing, and maybe a little scraping underneath.
Maybe a little dingleberry right here.
Little dingleberry over here. There's a dingleberry right here, right here.
It's because I didn't get enough sleep last night, Casey.
Well, who kept you up till 5 o'clock?
Maybe you.
Maybe so. Oh, happy birthday to Andrew again.
Thank you. Best day of my life. Again.
Maverick, adventure's first stop.
It's probably the fourth time today you've been there.
It is.
Yeah, we went twice before 5 o'clock last night.
We did. 5 a.m.